If he thought that we were here, he wants both of our babies. You know that he does. Joel, please, you need to get my son out of here before he's in any danger.
Oh, come on, this is crazy. All right, what do you plan on doing if he does show up, wrestling baby Sophie off him? When you're ill and you're weak, and he's twice the size of you.
Shut up.
It's not going to work. All right, there's no way he'll still be in the country. Think about it. Do you still be sticking about after what he's done? Sienna, please come back home. Right, you're freezing.